A new television drama will tell the story of a teenager coerced into drunkenly performing multiple sex acts on a lineup of men. The girl, who is just 17 at the time, is forced into the degrading act while on holiday by two men, one of whom is a holiday rep. To get her revenge, she waits 10 years and then kidnaps the two men and sets out to make them endure what she had to, but on each other. The first is Nathan Boyer, who is looking forward to his stag do and wedding day, but before he makes it to either of them he is seized and taken to an unknown location. The second is Mani Yala, who joins Nathan in Sarah's man-made prison cell. The new drama coming up on C4 is called Shamed and stars Faye Marsay from Game of Thrones and Black Mirror and Nick Blood, who appeared in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. and Babylon. Publicity for the controversial show explains, in a world in which we are almost daily witnessing media revelations of historical abuse and impropriety at the hands of male authority figures, this timely single drama imagines a 27-year-old woman exacting her finely choreographed revenge for such an act. It is an act of revenge for her teenage self, an act that has been brewing in her head for a full 10 years. A spokeswoman for Channel 4 said the issues raised in the drama include public shaming on social media, revenge for being shamed, sexual acts being easily filmed and shared, and the different standards that men and women are held account to. While the channel say the basis for the show is fiction, there have been some high-profile examples of similar stories. Faye Marsay said, "It's a mashup of different experiences and people going through different things. I did a bit of research, mainly just doing a lot of reading up on how these situations are out there. They do happen to people." In 2014, a teenager was filmed in Magaluf performing sex acts on 24 men in quick succession, sparking outrage. Shamed is on Channel 4 at 9 p.m. on Tuesday, December 19.